stop looking at me. Dang it, I forgot about the broken lock. Let go of me!
No, she's mine!
Give me that gummy! Gummy! Do you think I'm not gonna notice Lily?
About it.
Give us back Lily!
Responsible. Ah! Respectful. Ah! Reliable. Ah! And really...
No, none of you are getting it. I found it in the couch fair and square.
Wait a second. If there was one quarter down there, then maybe there's more.
A quarter down the sofa.
We better stop them before they start biting.
Ow, Lola!
Too late.
Yeah, dream on.
It's mine!
Oh, I'll be your plus one. You get it?
Oh, yeah.
It's mine! I had it first! You don't even like
yours! Girls! Oh, you're so strong!
No more fighting!
I think that's it! We're done!
Nope. Pop-Pop wants to say bye to all of us. Together. Now.
Hey, we wrestle alligators!
Walking is much better!
My idea!
No, mine!
No way.
I've got the answer!
I made that dish from scratch.
I thought I already got rid of you, hooligan. Now I want you out of my store. And take your sisters with you.
Is my kind of show.
Since when?
Whoa, whoa, turn it back! We're gonna miss the anchor ceremony!
Ow, ow, Charlie horse!
Oh, we're wrestling?
Cool.
Lola, that's unnecessary.
So which one of you lowlifes is it?
Our youngest sibling can suspend consciousness.
Speak English, Levi!
Shut your pie hole so Leon can nap.
Holy moly!
Will you be joining us, Lincoln?
Where are we?
Oh, I got an F!
Oh, and a frowny face. That's cold. I know just who to call. Get it?
I'm calling you!
I don't get it. I thought I knew all the answers.
worst. Ms. DiMartino's definitely gonna flunk me now.
Wait, I don't know why you keep saying that. By the way, if you and I ever got married and had a baby, here's what it would look like.
Oh, Lenny, you're delusional. Because I'm gonna marry him, and our progeny is gonna look like this.
Guys, you've gotta help me! I don't wanna flunk fifth grade! Clyde could end up as a tattooed litter bug!
Nuh-uh!
Yuh-huh!
I had it first! Come on! I'm warning you!
TV's off limits.
Oh, come on!
Erupting volcano, people!
Enough with your dumb charts!
How would you like to eat that hack?
What do you mean?
Hey, guys! Staying out of it.
You said what now, Sporty?
Oh, I snore, do I? How can you hear me over all your sleep farting?
Can't wait to use the real toilet.
Retreat! Retreat!
Wait for me! Sounds like a twin fight. This should be very educational. All right, Clyde. What do you think we need here?
Confidence?
What seems to be...
The trolls got cookies! I got them!
Another tip!
We're perfect!
Six-year-olds can spell!
I need cookies!
Okay, Clyde. Confidence. Hey, guys. Do you think you could just... Ah! That was my foot! What seems to be the problem here?
You? Where's...
Well, you both seem attached to it, and I want to be fair.
Hey, Clyde, I need advice. How do you know you've met your soulmate?
Oh, wow. That's some serious stuff. How much time do you have?
Lincoln! Clyde! Help me choreograph my ribbon dance!
Hold on a sec, Lucy. Did Lincoln even go over ribbon dancing?
Boo-boo.
Just another minute, Lucy. Hang on, Lola. Whoops.
No, it wasn't a contortionist.
Hey, Link.
Nothing to fight about.
It's mine! I need it for my scrappy eggs!
Well, I need it for my deviled eggs.
Mind if I poach that? Get it?
Edwin's fang. Tell more.
Wait, I recognize those dancing shoes. Off.
I'm in our zones.
Sorry, guys, but you can't use the new...
Stampeding T-Rex!
Hey, I was watching that!
Too bad!
No, too bad for you!
Give me the remote! I want to watch the sports channel! Uh-oh, make that erupting volcano!
That's just great, Lincoln. Those complete strangers you invited into our home just started a fight.
Jim would never do that. It was probably Lola's pageant group. They looked vicious.
My money's on Lynn's meathead jock friends!
Police! Open up!
More aggressive!
Need that remote back!
More like us!
Step aside and watch a pro do it. Lori, your assistants?
Ahem. I'm in a hurry, Lola. Let me cut. Me.
Armpit tuck, fall on floor, protect vital organs.
You got it yet, Lenny? Ow! Lenny!
All day long, baby.
What is wrong with you? Is it that hard to read one measly book?
Yes, it is!
Wait, what?
That's for the meatball. Ow!
That's for the mustard.
That's for Blonde and me.
Ah!
Take that!
Willie, pourquoi vous...
Oops.
Guess we also missed dinner.
Oh,
oopsie. How dare you!
Control your children! It is not safe to have Thanksgiving in this house!
Well, if you don't like it, you're welcome to leave!
Not you, Bobby. You can stay.
Princess Toothbrush! How dare you!
Well, on the bright side, we don't have to sleep on the floor.
Now, what about my plan?
Forget that! I say we use mine!
No! You're stunk big time!
You take that back!
Take me!
I'm gonna make you do it!
I'm done with this conversation.
Well, I'm done with you guys being in my room!
Well, I'm done with looking at your face, Lori!
I want to watch my pageant show!
I want to watch my penguin show!
Bad jokes! I need to watch the room!
Got it!
Get it out of here!
Win loud, looks downfield, but nobody's open. She's going for the quarterback sneak.
Huh? If all goes according to plan, my family will glob this prank.
No more ice cream!
Penguin pageants.
Huh?
Oh, it's always coming!
One, two, three,
two, Poofy.
If I'd known, I would have done some pre-game.
No, let it.
What's going on, guys? Lola's trying to take my money.
It's my money. I spotted it.
I was the one who fished it out of the sewer. Stop fighting.
Get me, please.
Could you help me make room for this?
Sure. Is that...
Rusty, give it back!
No!
Come on, guys!
And chill out, the indoor pool is as good as ours. What do you say?
I agree.
Well, it's gonna be a Clydesdale, but whatever.
Ugh, Lana, move over.
I can't. Lola's on my leg.
I'm not on your leg, Lana. I'm stuck in the disgusting butt groove Lynn put in the couch.
Who's on my leg?
Hey, here it comes.